Hello everyone, I'm Netra Kumar of Class 12A and I'm here to talk about Gopalswamy Duraiswamy Naidu, commonly known as G.D. Naidu. He was an Indian inventor and an engineer who is referred to as the Edison of India and the wealth creator of Coimbatore. He is credited with the manufacture of the first electric motor in India. Naidu developed an independently internal combustion four-stroke engine. He had only primary education but excelled as a versatile genius. G.D. Naidu was born at Coimbatore on 23rd March 1893. He began his transport business in 1920 with the purchase of an automobile coach. He drove it between Pollachi and Parani. In a few years, his Universal Motor Service, UMS, owned the most efficient fleet of public transport vehicles in the country. In 1937, the first motor to be produced in India was brought out from G.D. Naidu's factory, NEW. National Electric Works at Pilamet, Coimbatore. Naidu's recent razor incorporated a small motor operated by dry cells called Heilbronn. Among his other inventions were a distance adjuster for film cameras. In 1941, he manufactured a 5-valve radio set in India. In 1952, the 2-seater petrol engine car rolled out. In 1944, Naidu retired from active involvement with his automobile combine and announced several philanthropic measures, including grants for research scholarships and welfare schemes. In 1967, the G.D. Naidu Industrial Exhibition was established. Naidu died on 4 January 1974. Sir C.V. Raman said of Naidu, a great educator, an entrepreneur in many fields of engineering and industry, a warm-hearted man filled with love for his fellows and a desire to help them in their troubles. Mr. Naidu is truly a man in a million. Perhaps this is an understatement. Thank you.